What's up, you guys? Different look for today. I am officially on the way to Philly, officially on the way to the Metal and Beer Festival 2022 by Decibel. Pretty good lineup. Today, Wolves in the Throne Room is going to play Two Hunters, which, gotta admit, I've never been the biggest Wolves in the Throne Room guy. But that album's pretty decent. I mean, I've heard it a few times, and it's all right. Just, it's never caught me, man. Their music's never caught me, but... I mean, it'll be cool to catch it live anyway, but the big, big fucking bands I want to see today is are Candlemass and Voivod, for sure. Like, fuck, man, I can't fucking wait. Yeah, Candlemass is going to play, Epicus, Dubicus, Metallicus. So that's going to be fucking amazing. And, of course, Voivod, I don't know what the fuck they're going to play. They have a fuckload of albums, so I can't fucking wait, man. There's going to be a shitload of beers to try out, too, so that's going to be fucking fun. Yeah, anyways, right now I've got Borgel on the playlist, and I think about an hour and a half away, so stay tuned, you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this little road trip with Goro Cern. Yeah, all right, and also hopefully I'll take some footage also of the bands playing, at least a few seconds of them, so you guys can check that shit out. All right, stop this now. Billy, baby! Touchdown in the streets of Philly. Look how wonderful. But yeah, I am inbound to the Fillmore, getting ready to drink some beer, get fucked up, and listen to some metal, guys. So stay tuned.
Thank you. fuck around.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, dear MB Cook.